something-something in Ottawa as that back end goes in on Vasilevsky. And now, whenever you see anybody get close to Vasilevsky, the gloves are likely to come off, and they do. It's Tkachuk and Corey Perry. And no real punches are thrown because Tkachuk can do it, so can Perry.
Yeah, but it started off with Chernak and Tkachuk. Early on, the first shift, I believe it was, this is the hit by Tkachuk on Chernak. I mean, he hit him hard. Chernak doesn't like that. Nobody likes it. But Chernak, you know, is going to come back at him. And the minor penalties are handed out. So it started off with those two at the net. And then Corey Perry got involved. But Tkachuk will take on all comers. Tkachuk has had 18 career fighting majors in his career. Got 17 goals so far this year. 22 is the best he's ever had. So he's on track for a career year. But he and Corey Perry are the two that end up with no helmets on and a few harsh words for each other.
He was just rewarded with a 7-year contract extension back in middle of October. He is their captain for the foreseeable future. He was second in the NHL in hits last year.
Yeah.
He's sixth coming into action tonight. He's always right in the guts of the game.
Yeah.